All right, as we're beginning these chords, the first three chords you're going to learn are G, C, and D. When you play these three chords, it's called a 1-4-5 progression. You're going to learn a lot about that in this guitar series, because if you can learn the 1-4-5 progression, you can play, and I'm not kidding, all of the songs from the 50s. We'll just add one more chord later, and you'll have them all done. It's ridiculous.